thunderstorm warning remains in effect for the area. Please report previous tornadoes, wind damage, or hail to the National Weather Service by going to our website at weather.gov/ILN and submitting your report via social media.
Now looking at the weather patterns affecting the lower Great Lakes and Ohio Valley region. Arriving showers and storms along the cold front will push eastward across the area this evening. Some storms may be severe. High pressure will build behind the front for Monday, offering cooler temperatures and dry weather through midweek.
Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for central Ohio, including Columbus and vicinity. Tonight. Monday night, partly cloudy in the evening, then clearing. Lows around 30. Northwest winds